You are now watching Gunspot.
If it kicks me out once again, I'm not playing. Like, I even bought the regular pistols. I thought that was the problem, right? But yeah. Like, I get it if there's a map rotation or something, but like, to have double pistol, like, it's like, I get it if you don't want to have double dual long range shotguns, like, I get that, but two long range pistols, like, how should that be banned? Like, I don't get it. Okay. I don't own the server, so, you know, not my rules. Brother. Okay, I still don't get that. Like, why? How are double pistols more annoying than dual long range? Like, just tell me. Okay. I do not get it. Come on now. Oh, and we're down like 3 people. That's awesome. And now no car spawns, so I don't have legs. So now I have to walk. And we will just get killed. Since we have like no soldiers, I will have to bandage like crazy. Oh, wrong button. Yo. Oh my god. Finally. Finally. Yeah, let's do a pull up here. Oh, the sniper again. I'm dead here. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Yeah, I should have just IG'd and then bandaged. Whatever. Finally, we got car spawns. I'm gonna probably. Sight dead. And no car spawns. So I have to walk. And I don't have legged. So this is really exciting. Let me heal in peace, please. I'm dead here. Never mind. Yeah, as I said. I've been starting to play a lot of Doomfist, and yeah, I really like the new, like, updated abilities. Even though they took away his uppercut, you know, they, I feel like, buffed him, since he also has that blocking ability now, which also charges up his rocket punch, which is nice. Yo, 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 where are they at, though? Where are they at, though? And I get flanked. Well, I see. Well, not really flanked, but... we're gonna lose in a way. No, we're gonna win. Never mind. Nice. Thanks for watching again. As I said, I'm trying to get to 100 subscribers. So, you already know what to do. Thanks for watching.